Cables are free and clear. The cable is hooked up and it's coming tight.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see any knots in the rope. You see any knots in the rope?
No.
Okay, no knots in the rope.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Austin, stop. It's not funny.
Your life we're talking about.
We're ready. Beautiful.
Oh my goodness.
39 Yankee, the initial acceleration is good, but you're not rolling on full power quite quick enough. So almost got it moving. Isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah.
Oh.
If you look off to the south, you can see the Cardinal Stadium now.
Yeah.
Lake Pleasant is off to our right. Now, when we go up and down, you know, if you were doing that in a car, you wouldn't freak out.
Right.
So there's really no reason to do it here either. We're just going up and down. There's little bumps in the air. We're not going to dive straight at the ground or anything like that. And what happens is you tense your stomach up. And the tensing of your stomach is what makes it uncomfortable. If you can just relax like you would when you're sitting in a car, it's not going to freak you out. So you want to really concentrate on not tensing up when you go up and down. Just relax and it feels kind of cool. And you can scream all you want. I love screamers. So. It's about 3 miles from the dam here at this end up to the ends of the fingers up there.